Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we'll be solving for y in v equals w plus y over z plus x. Our first step will be to get that term with a y in it by itself, so we subtract x from both sides. Then to get the w plus y by itself, we multiply both sides by z. So we get z times v minus x equals w plus y. Next, we distribute that z to both terms. So we have vz minus xz equals w plus y. Next, we subtract a w on both sides. So y equals vz minus xz minus w.